Hi, guys.
Hi.
So the evaluation will take about 3 hours. Feel free to go get a cup of coffee and come back when it's all done.
Thank you.
Ready, Mateo? I know there's a lot of anxiety for parents around this whole process, so I'll cut to the chase. I believe Mateo does have ADHD.
What does that mean for him, specifically?
Well, Mateo really struggles with both inattention and impulsivity. His executive functions are somewhat impaired, which is why tasks aren't completed, why he has trouble self-regulating. It's just harder for Mateo to focus and prioritize than it is for other kids.
How can we help him?
Well, there are treatment options that range from behavior interventions to medication. I'm happy to go over all of that with you.
Where do amino acids join together to form proteins?
Ribosome.
Come on, guys, someone has to know this.
Ribosome?
There you go. Nice job. Mitochondria are shaped perfectly to maximize their productivity. Kelly, please pay attention.
Yeah, I needed to grab my...
I'm not interested. Just don't disrupt the class, please. They're made of two membranes. The outer membrane covers the organ. Okay, that's enough. Kelly, you've got detention.
So the gunshot didn't kill Daniels?
That's correct. Bullet just grazed the skull. COD was actually from the blunt force trauma to the head.
Could you determine the murder weapon?
No, but there were minute traces of metal flecks in the scalp. My guess would be a tire iron, metal pipe, something like that.
How long had Daniels been dead when he was discovered at the church?
I'd say 5-6 hours.
As head trauma goes, I've seen a lot worse.
2 moderate blows to the temple, like the killer was weak.
Mr. O'Brien, I understand you waived your public defender.
Correct, yes. I don't need one since this court can't provide me with a fair trial. You see, it's my constitutional right to a jury of my peers, which means you'd need to find 12 residents of Clark County, Nevada with an IQ of 197 or above.
Bail is set at 500,000.
Your Honor, on what grounds?
I consider your enormous IQ a contributing factor to flight risk. Next case.
Sir, I've deployed EMED units, set up quarantine zones, and have ambi-flights on the MAC in 8 local airports.
My people estimate it will hit San Giacomo's nuclear reactor in less than 5 hours.
I recommend an immediate evac of the 50-mile exposure radius.
That's more than 4 million people. That would be difficult under normal circumstances. But in the middle of a blackout?
Did Mr. Parkman ever talk about his personal life?
No, never. I would ask questions sometimes just to be polite, you know, and he would just be very vague.
Thank you.
And that is why, if you go to that Peruvian village today, you will see this woman's image on every single totem pole.
Dr. Stein is the one who transferred its heart into that villager.
And he lived?
Don't be ridiculous. A goat can't live without its heart.
Lies! Your lies have broken this family apart!
I must save you just as much as you did.
I will never forgive you, never!
You were supposed to get this after we took your blood.
I'm sorry. He was scared and thirsty. I can get another one.
No, that's okay.
You want another chocolate milk?
No, really.
I don't mind. Be a good boy, Simon. I'll be right back.
Wedding?
Yeah, we just left from there.
But the gift envelopes and the ice cream were reason enough to get married.
And that's why you got married?
Oh, no, I'm not married. I still like money and ice cream.
Hey, are we good here?
God!